Nice work.
My bad. Sorry about that.
I need Nora, the Quiet Riot, and El Duque to step into the ring.
Yeah, go Nora, let's go!
Okay. Beat him, Duke, beat him.
Hey, beat that DUI shit out of him.
Facing off. Hero of Goldenrod against our supreme leader, Duke.
Absolutely.
Let's go, Duke.
Drunken fist, baby.
Got
Searching
this, Nora.
For any, padded up gloves or anything.
No, nothing like that, man. I'll drop the gun there, too. Take that. I'm almost saying I'm dirty.
I can smell you from over here.
I don't usually fight women, but I'm gonna slap the shit out of this Nora person, alright?
Beat her ass!
Yeah!
I'm gonna beat her ass!
Woo! Yo, I'm about to show you what girl power is all about, brother.
Equality!
Alrighty, fighters. One for you, and one for you.
Right.
On my go, it's all hands. The best man will win. There's no thing to it. Are you ready, fighters?
Yeah, the best man.
Ready.
Go do.
Ow! I'm gonna knock, right. I'm gonna knock this bitch out.
Three, what you got there?
Whoa,
two, kick his one, fucking teeth in, Nora!
You're going down, boy! God. Nora's gonna kick the shit out of you! Go slow, Nora. Slow and steady, Nora. You got this, you got this. Take your time. Get him on his heels. Yeah, Nora! There we go! Fucking queen of the ring! Let's fucking go! Wow!
God damn!
Let's go!
Yo, is he good? Is he good?
No, he's dead.
Wake up!
He's, oh my god! He'll be fine. He'll be fine.
Hey man, you got
I'm
knocked
here with the wizard. Actually, how are you feeling after that knockout?
What? He got his neck snapped like Jesus
did.
All right,
get out of the ring. Get out of the ring. Go eat. Go patch yourself up. You'll be fine.
Oh, okay. If you need,
are you gonna end up fighting in there?
I think so.
Ass, Nora.
Sounds good.
Come back, girl.
I wish you some.
Oh, well,
no.
Go to the bar for some
like a heavyweight.
I couldn't talk to the referee.
Oh,
Hank is
so
looking
thin. Yep, I have no fighting design. It's actually a.
Please put on your fist wraps.
No, actually, no, that I am a master in sharp blunt.
Are you ready to rumble, fighters?
The only thing, I don't have enough strength. Oh, yeah, I'm a master in sharp blunt.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, let's go, let's rumble!
Here we go.
Go, Nora, beat his fucking ass!
Guys, get in there, stop
fucking bro. He doesn't like that, you gotta stop.
Hey, yo.
Look at that footwork, man.
What are y'all doing?
Give him the good old 1-2.
There you go.
Oh, he's running.
He's running!
Get back in the ring, that's your first strike!
Yo, he's in the ring, alright?
Coward.
She knocked him through the dimension.
Man, dude.
That's the power of no.
Coward in my ring?
Ring out, bro.
Yo, this shit really sucks, bro. This guy's like the worst fight I've seen in my life.
You can't play Welcome to the Jungle and then run out of the ring. That's just not right.
Yo, play some Venga Boys, my guy. Put some Venga Boys on.
Hey, let's go, Nora!
Or like Dream of Dreams.
Nora's killing it, let's go!
Right under!
Oh, give us some Dream of Dreams, bro, though. That's fighting.
Can I get some of that? Can I get that lighter?
Oh, thank you.
The front ring.
Uh-huh.
happening on the other side of the arena.
I got you back, man. Fuck him up. Fuck him up, bunny ears. Fuck him.
Oh, the fight. Oh, shit.
Alrighty, alrighty, can I get Nora, the Quiet Riot, and Amelia in our ring for the final match of the night? Two champions, both beaten and battered, defying all the odds, making it to the final round.
You wanna come out here and say
I'd like to congratulate you for your journey so far.
You can kick your ass.
Oh my god.
There, man.
That's what
I'm talking
about.
Now we determine who is the greatest warrior in the city.
Oh my god. This is just like real life.
Are you ready, fighters? Three, two, one.
Go, Nora, you got this.
Nora! Oh!
Get him!
No!
Come on, Nora!
Come on,
where'd
Justo.
They go? The left hook into the Shadow Realm.
Nora fucking won!
Nora wins!
So hard they went to a
Nora wins!
Nora wins!
Banished.
Shadow Realm!
To the Shadow Realm.
Nora wins!
Let's go!
Give it up for Nora, our champion of the night!
Yeah.
Oh my god, let's go, Nora, you did it!
You fucking did it, guys!
Yeah, we got knocked out the same person.
See that? I got my ass kicked by the champ!
But I was lagging hella hard, bro. Like, I teleported out.
Nice.
I mean, I teleported back in. One dude was in my way.
Yeah. Alright! Thank you, everybody, for coming out to this big fight night! The learning experience, and look forward to Aldi's fight night too.
That's cool. Nice.
Hell yeah, Aldi, good shit. Thanks for hosting.
Auto sign me up. Thank you. And they have an open bar. That was pretty cool.
Kill the drips.
Yeah, man.
Go kill the guys with drips and take the shit.
Right? I've been thinking that the whole time. I was like, dude, just make an excuse.
Screw taking their stuff just to get them to be quiet. Jesus Christ, dude. I don't think they said us without talking about their drip.
Free. Everyone's bound to have some hate.
All day.
Straight up in this thing!
joking about
drip people.
Those drip
people.
Hey,
where are those drip guys at?
They
were bragging about their fucking drip.
You guys doing okay?
I think
okay.
The drip guys
okay.
Already left.
They fucking hate you.
Holy shit.
Oh god.
Dude, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
I'm not taking. now. There's more for anyone that needs them.
Who needs shotgun ammo? Right. I found a box or 308.
There's more.
44.
Dropping shotgun ammo on the floor and 308 right here.
More 308. Let's just hold here and wait it out. Seems like we're not doing that bad. Try and stay away from the bodies.
On the floor over here by me.
Oh.
Oh my god, what kind of help?
Yeah, I don't trust this help. Beginning to risk of the spoiler or stay.
Thank you.
jammed. Oh no. I'm gonna have to reload my mag soon to know how much ammo left.
Where's the front entrance?
I'm sick.
That was intense. Oh, Slasher, I'm glad to see you made it.
Nora's over here. Over here, Cat.
They said help's on the way. Is this the help?
I'm pretty sure that was the help. My last 3 mags.
Try to make it to the mall if you can.